आणि नेक्स्ट कोमा कोमा.
ओके इंट कॉमा कॉमा करेक्ट.
सर स्क्रीन नाही दिसते.
So next exercise, in that you have to create different variables based on the
sir ab voice break ho gayi.
Okay, Shivani says int for my num.
Float.
Float.
Fair care.
Only care, sir.
Care. Next.
Boolean.
Boolean.
Next.
String.
Correct. Next. These all are which type of data types?
Primitive.
Next. How to do type casting in Java? We have to convert double into int type. So Shivani says in round bracket int. Okay. So in this way we can convert double into integer. Next, Abhilasha.
Star.
Star. For multiplication, star, or we can say asterisk operator. For division,
slash.
Slash. Next, for increment. आकांक्षा
प्लस प्लस
प्लस प्लस व्हेन यू गिव आंसर यू कैन म्यूट युअर सेल्फ व्हेन यू हैव टू गिव आंसर यू कैन अनम्यूट एंड टेल. नेक्स्ट फॉर एडिशन असाइनमेंट
प्लस इक्वल टू
प्लस इक्वल टू करेक्ट. नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू क्रिएट अ वेरिएबल ऑफ ग्रीटिंग एंड इन दैट वी हैव टू स्टोर हेलो.
स्ट्रिंग एंड इन डबल कोटेशन हेलो.
in string in double quote, hello, correct? Next, we have to count the string's length. What is the length of hello? It is of 5 character or it is of 6 character. Can anyone tell?
Txt dot length.
Txt dot length. No, not correct.
Closing and opening it up round bracket, right, sir? Huh.
Right, bracket madhe 5 hai ka?
Correct. Next, we have to convert that hello into uppercase. How to convert into uppercase? Tell the answer. No one? Shivani, Karishma, Priyanka, Abhilasha, Sampada, Akanksha, Kajal. Are you there?
Text dot to uppercase. So screen disat nahi.
Okay. Two uppercase, any capital small?
So screen disat nahi.
Now?
No, sir. Sir, upper case U capital and case C capital.
Okay. C is capital. Now it is okay?
Yes, sir.
Next, we have to do concatenate two strings.
Plus sign.
Plus. Correct. Next, we have to again concatenate two strings, John and Doe. So how to do? What I have to type in last line? Screen is visible.
No, sir.
So what will be the answer? I have a type concat plus, but here I have to write six characters. So I have written concat. Using that we can concat. Next, here we have to find the occurrence of E, where that E is occurred in your string. So this is the string hello everybody. In that we have to check where is the E, what is the index. So tell the answer, which method I have to use to find out the position of E. Screen is visible?
Yes, sir.
Now tell them.
Yes, sir.
In first drag column, index of.
Okay. And in round bracket?
In double quotation E.
Okay. Next, we have to find the highest value between X and Y.
Max.
We have to find out the square root of 16.
SQRT.
SQRT. Next. Here we have to generate random number between 0 and 1.
Random.
Next. Here I have to print the values true and false. What I have to use here? As a data type for each Java fun and each
Boolean.
Next, here I want output as a true. Then what I have to type here in last line?
X is greater than Y.
X is greater than Y. Okay, correct. Next. Here I have to print hello world. Then what? Yes. which condition I have to use here? You can type in chat also.
If
Kajal says if x is greater than y. Correct. Next, we have to display output as a hello world. If x is equal to y, then what I have to write here in condition?
Equal to y. So then are equal to
x is equal to y.
To y.
If x is equal to y, correct?
Double equal to, sir.
Double equal to. Okay. Next. Here we have to print yes. Output will be yes if x is equal to y. Otherwise, no. Then what I have to type in condition?
If equal to equal to else is equal to y.
Second condition.
Else.
Correct. Next. Here. Output will be 1 if x is equal to y. Output will be 2 if x is greater than y. Otherwise, output will be 3. So what are the conditions I have to give? First, second, and third.
If equal to equal to.
Okay.
If else.
If else. Next.
Sir, else if.
Else if. Correct. Next. Here we have to use short form of if else. Then what I have to write here? Ternary operator. How we can use shorthand of if else to display if time is less than 18, then it will display good day. If time is greater than 18, then it will display good evening. So what I have to write here? Tell the answer. No one? Screen is visible?
Yes, sir.
Then tell the answer. Ternary operator, you don't know?
Open bracket.
Yes?
Open bracket. Close bracket.
Bracket.
Okay. Next.
Question.
Mark. Next.
Double dot.
Colon. Next. Switch case statement in Java. How do you switch case? Tell the missing part. In switch case, what I have to write here? Next.
Case one, case two.
Last.
Big.
Next. day is one. Next.
Break.
Last.
Default.
When you give answer, then you can mute your mic. Default. Next. We have to print value of I. So what I have to write here in condition, which loop I have to use? If loop
while.
And second missing part, here what I have to do? Increment or decrement?
I plus plus.
Okay. Next. Here we have to use do while loop. So what is the syntax?
Do while.
For loop.
For.
Yes. Increment or decrement? Shivani.
I plus plus.
Then println in that. In second line, what I have to write?
I is greater than or equal to 5, maybe.
We have to display yes, na? So we have to use the message that I have to display. Yes. Next. So now tell this. We have to create cars array. And we have to display that array. So how to display that? Here we have to use for loop. For and then array name.
Car.
Next. Now tell this. We have to stop when I is equal to 5. Then how to stop? What I have to type here? Screen is visible?
Yes.
Then tell the answer. Break is working. Break. Shivani says break. Okay. Next. So when the value is 4, then jump to the next value. Then what I have to write here? Which keyword? So what I have to write here? Screen is visible?
Yes, sir.
So here we have to write continue. When we have to skip, we have to jump to the next value. Then next, here I have to create a array of car. Then we have to use two keywords. So can you tell the answer? You can type in chat also. So here you have to give data type for that array. So you can use string, already they have told. And that array name, cars. Yes, Priyanka says string and cars. So it is showing incorrect. Any correction? String. Round brackets. Square brackets. Okay. Next, here we have to display BMW, second item in cars. Then what I have to write here? Which index I have to pass? What I have to write here? Cars.
Double inverted BMW.
So that is, we are directly displaying, no? We have to access from the array index. What is the index I have to pass here? Zero is Volvo and first is BMW, no? So through array we have to access, not directly writing. Next. Here we have to change Volvo to Opel from the cars array. Then how to change in cars array? First data is Volvo. We have to change to Opel. So how I can change? How to replace array element? So here we have to use array index cars 0 is equal to in double quote Opel. Now it will replace Volvo by Opel, because we have reinitialized that value. Getting? Next, we have to check how many elements in the array. So tell how we can check that element cars dot length. Okay, cars dot length. Okay, next, here we have created cars array and we have to display that. So here what I have to write here, for loop, and here array is name cars. Next, now two dimensional array we have to create here. Okay, so today we stop here. Write your names and roll number in chat for attendance.